The youth are sending a clear and unmistakable message that this is an emergency, and I'm very grateful for that. I find it interesting that for most people, if you would tell anybody that your child is running into a room and saying there is a fire in the kitchen, everybody would run immediately to the kitchen to do everything to put out the fire before it burns down the house. So what the youth and the kids are saying now is that the house is burning. So youth have made it clear, and they will not be ignored. They shouldn't be, and they won't be ignored here in our process.